Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is so amazing to have you guys here. So close to YouTube partner, you cannot even imagine. Thank you so much for watching, subscribing, liking, commenting. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. It is so awesome to be back here on YouTube. I hope you had an amazing week so far. What have you been up to? I see you. I see what you do. Today, guys, we are diving into a bag full of sexy, hot, spicy, cute bodies that we're going to try on. Here we go. Here are the beautiful lingerie that we are trying on for today. Today is all about cute bodies. So we have 5 different pieces here. All from a little simple black basic to lace, velvet. We have a lot in here, so it is going to be super awesome to hop into these and see how they look. Yes! Nothing out of the ordinary, but still very, very nice. I love the look. This could absolutely work. Or maybe some thigh highs as well. I feel like, you know, the girl in Dirty Dancing who's like... Oh no! Not Dirty Dancing. It is, I don't remember the name. She is dancing in front of a jury and she hops on their table and do like... Yeah, let's see if we can remember the name of the movie. Maybe you remember the name of the movie. It's an old movie, like 80s, 90s. Yeah, and a girl is dancing on a table in front of juries in this. I know, it's a little weird, a little off, but maybe. Or maybe it's just because I miss these shoes so much, I need to wear them a little bit. Okay, here we go. I tried with another type of shoes, and you can already see them here. Okay, let's see the whole look. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure about this. Is this like more thong? Yeah. I'm not sure about anything. Okay, You know what? It actually looked kind of cute. There's just something with these boots that is like adding a little bit. I kind of like them. This is one of my favorite pair of boots, and maybe it's because they are not as high-heeled as the other one. They are extreme. These are more like... I can wear them to a fashion photo shoot, I can do a little bit of, you know, glamour photo shoot. I can do so much with them. And they are kind of Barbie shoes also, which I love. It's kind of right in time right now.
Thank you.
actually thinking that nude pantyhose is the best option for this white body as well. I think so. What do you guys think? Like, I cannot do black pantyhose to this, and I cannot, like, maybe I can add another color, but I don't think it's suiting. So I will just go for the nude pantyhose to this. And some white heels. Gotta say, I think this outfit is amazing. Even though it is so simple, I do really, really like it a lot. I like this little detail over here, and also the back. I love the back as well. This is so pretty, so elegant. It's a little lace back, and I really, really, really love it. So that's that. And I do feel like these shoes are the correct option as well for this. What do you think? Have three outfits left to go, and they are looking amazing, so I can't wait. I think you're gonna like them. So the third piece is on, and this is actually more of lingerie. The other two before, I felt like I could wear them and a nice skirt, and it could be like a top and a skirt. This is more like sleepwear lingerie. It is not satin, it's called sammet in Swedish. Let's check up the English word, but yeah. This is a beautiful, beautiful piece of sammet lingerie. It is a little shiny, but still very, very soft. At first I had some issues with the material, because I do not like the feeling in my fingertips when I touch it. I know it sounds super, super weird, but I'm getting more and more used to it. I have two dresses in this material as well. It's not my favorite dresses, but they are okay. Like, I can live with it. But for like lingerie like this, I gotta say, it looks really, really nice, don't you think? I like it.
this color. It's just popping, like, it's nice, isn't it? And the back is really, really super pretty. I do like it a lot. But yeah, let's hop into the next one. Are we ready? I do not want to hop out of this one. It's so comfortable and so nice. I love it. Love it a lot. Let's hop into the next one, okay? I'm gonna wear this the whole day. Maybe this is my favorite. This is something totally different. It has a nice thong. And it is black leather. And I mixed it up with some leather imitation shiny stockings and the high heel black boots that a lot of you like. One thing that I'm actually thinking about buying, and this is so not me, but I am thinking about buying stilettos with a little shorter heel. I know, it's crazy, but I feel like I want to have something for a regular day. So I'm thinking about buying a black stiletto with low heel. Can you imagine? This is probably, this is my favorite outfit from today, I think. The red one was great. The red outfit was awesome. But this was something else. This is more like Catwoman. It's really cool. I love the shiny material. I cannot get around it. I love shiny material. It is just adding something so fierce to videos, photos, everything. I love it. Let's hop into the last one, and that is, don't get shocked now, but the last one is more of a cute little body lingerie. It's the cuter thing. We're gonna finish with something cute, so the last outfit is on, and we are finishing off with something cute. Cheers! Don't forget your coffee, okay? Don't forget it. We need coffee. So we are finishing off very, very, very cute this day with basic heels, little kitty ears, and lace. This is actually a dusty pink. I'm not sure if you can see the color there. A dusty pink color with lace. And it was kind of see-through, so, you know, I had to have a bra underneath this. It would not have worked otherwise. So yeah, this is the back. Really, really cute. know what's going on with my cat ears right now. One is like down here, one is up, I don't know. But I want to say thank you so, so, so much for watching today. Lots of love, and I hope to see you next time. Take care, drink a lot of coffee. And cheers! Cheers, guys! Thank you so much! What the fuck?